practicing. Yeah. That's better. Yeah. Hey, does anybody remember the Oasis Ballroom? Well, back in 1985, JK and I were partying out in the parking lot. Remember?
A hardcore
partying in the parking lot. And we came up with an idea for a song about all the crazy shit that was happening in the world with the USA and the USSR. Little song called